Sveiki visi. Šiandien pristatome naują ir išskirtinę Žalgiris TV rubriką Žalgirio iššūkis. Apačioje mūsų laukia Žalgirio žaidėjai, kurie dar nieko nenutokia apie jų laukiančią užduotį. Bet jie to sužinos. Taigi, mes jau esame pasiruošę savo šiandienos iššūkiui ir pristatau jums du dalyvius, kurie šiandieną pasiruošę tai įvykdyti. Tai yra Seržas Niuodzi ir Jakubas Vilkas. So, hello guys.
Hello.
Today we're gonna do a little challenge. Are you afraid of heights?
I don't think so.
Don't think so. Today we're gonna climb there. Wow. On the top of the roof.
For what?
We're gonna kick some ball. Come on. So as you all understood, today our guys gonna kick balls into the net down there. Is it far away?
No. Not there.
No, you're gonna make it? Each of you have 5 chances. You have to score as many as you can. Ready?
Ready.
Come on. Come on guys, what's happening? You're champion. You gotta do better.
We have too much. It's big stress, not high with the distances.
It's happening!
Okay, one. Not bad. You
have to be out of that. Not on the goal, but out of the goal.
So, how was it?
Very difficult. It was a difficult challenge. So
it's not easy to score a goal even if you are champion?
not when you're on the roof somewhere at 60 meters from the goal, no?
Challenges in Manchester United on Arsenal and the guys didn't score or something like this. And it's not easy.
Taigi, mes turėjome pirmą iššūkį, kuriame dalyvavo Seržas Niuodzi ir Jakubas Vilkas. Kaip matėme, laimėjo Vilkas. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
It was a good
time.
We'll
try next time.
Definitely. Tai ir baigėsi mūsų pirmasis iššūkis, bet jų laukia ir daugiau. Iki susitikimo kitą kartą. Sekite Vilniaus Žalgirio naujienas.